Morning, guys. Day two.
Day two. Pancake first.
Pancake first. Pancake house.
Right there.
I noticed it just has something different. Mine's reserved for me.
And made for me.
Made for you.
For the same.
Your place. Your place. Reserved for you.
I am made for you.
No, I'm reserved. More special one.
Mine was made. Made. This whole thing was set up.
Okay. Okay. English tea.
Something's hurt.
Did you throw up?
Yeah.
You throw up? Still, you threw up? I threw up. Did you throw up? No, the only one who didn't throw up.
I got food poisoning and I drank about one.
I threw up last night.
It's Liz train.
Stick into my boring plain pancake. Boring plain waffle.
There's bacon in here.
Oh yeah, I forgot that's bacon waffle. What'd you get?
I got chocolate and ice cream.
Chocolate ice cream? No ice cream. What'd you get?
Baby sausage.
Baby sausages. Banana, right? Banana pancake. Looking at more Gundams. You guys aren't buying all that Pokemon pillows? Yes. For who? Secret. By the time it's posted, you already gave it already. It's gonna take me like weeks to edit these videos, man. When a poop has a body.
Hey.
What was that?
I'm just gonna put this back.
What is that? Huh? Is this what you want?
No.
Is this what you want?
My little pony rainbow dash, no Eskimo Texas.
Oh, what?
What? Yeah.
Who's this? Who's this? I know you like it.
Get off your rainbow dash, man.
Oh, slipped.
I thought you loved it.
No.
Okay. Hey, Tim. Everyone's buying toys for their significant other except us.
I'll buy you something.
Oh. Bacon pancakes, making bacon pancakes. What? Must be college graduate for hiring. Can you work here?
No.
You can work here.
Yeah,
you can't work here.
This guy sells cars.
I can't work here. What you put on the floor?
Versace.
That's so funny, dude. Hey, Clem. What's up?
Shara!
Clem, lift up all the bags you bought.
I'm a horse.
Dude, that's freaking big.
I'm a tourist.
So much, man.
I'm a tourist.
I'm a tourist. And this is Marzo's.
Eh.
Eh. And this is mine. A little tiny one.
Soon. I'm in there around. I
haven't
even shop for clothes, so. It's Obi-Wan.
That's Obi-Wan?
It's different.
Such beautiful face. And the beasts. So, what's that?
Yeah, the car.
Yes, the one.
You are.
You are my only one. Got our yellow car ticket. And I don't know what we're gonna do now.
We're going to the bar already.
Already? Today? Today?
What?
Going to a bar right now?
I don't even think you can have
it. Going to a bar right now?
Bar?
Okay. Oh, shoot.
July and April's ghosts.
That's crazy. If only you can pretend to sit and pretend to play. How are you doing that, Christian? How are you? Keep going.
You didn't even tell me. Who the fuck is it that you're going by yourself?
Getting your Starbucks six. Is your name Big? Is that what you named yourself? Oh, never mind. I see your name.
Oh, Big?
Angelo. You spelled it right. What about you, Chris? I don't have a name because they just gave me hot water.
You have a freaking
hot water with my little tea bag because I don't drink coffee. You got a tea bag? What?
I don't know, bro.
You got a heart? Oh, you got a smiley face. How about you? Nothing? Taza, nothing? How about you?
I got nothing.
You just got Big.
Got Big. Maybe that means get a sign.
Mine says WM.
WM. I just got hot water and tea. Got some honey, though. This is where we're eating tonight. Ringo.
No.
Have you met Jamie?
Yes, I did. Oh.
No, they didn't. They never met you. Say hi. Yummy.
It's his original chicken.
Yummy, yummy. That one looks good.
On the 11th, they cut my eyes open, and then I'm gonna be temporarily blind for like forever.
Damn. Sorry, I couldn't bring my camera in there. They wouldn't allow it. But the recording.
But we went hard. We're nice to look at.
Well, I got some footage on my phone, so that's good enough. I couldn't bring this camera, so that sucks. I'm going to the 7-Eleven. For now.
Then we fall, let's go down together.
The run on the road, fuck the road.
You bitch!
Oh shit.
A wrong finger, what?
Hey, when in Manila.
Going to 7-Eleven. Then where are we at?
The hidden bar in 7-Eleven.
So you went into 7-Eleven.
The menu.
And there's a bar in 7-Eleven. This place is super chill, man. You're the only one.
Enjoy your drink. I'm so sorry.
How are you? Thank you. Bar hop into another bar called Craft Rock and Grill. I don't know, man. What's up?
I don't know. Where's this stuff?
Tan!
Hey. Too close, too close.
Oh, sorry. Tan!
It's 3:51 in the morning and we just got back to our hotel. I'm so tired. I just wanna go on in my bed and sleep. We're good. You gonna keep drinking? You guys are done.
I'm awesome again.
We're done for today.
Wait, I'll go get.
Wake up, it's at 9 o'clock.
You're by yourself?
No,
no, no. Yet.
I have your back.
My shit's still in that room, that's what I'm getting my stuff.
Processor, why did he go into another place?
Goodbye, bed. I'm getting kicked out. Now turning into the girls' room. Well, just for fun, I slept naked and I vigorously masturbated and jizzed all over the place.
Did you?
No. I didn't sleep naked though.
Fuck you.
Good night. Don't forget to close the door, my hands are full. Luggage, bag, backpack, oh, I'm tired. I'm home. I'm gonna lock the door now. How come it looked like my bed was slept on?
Okay.
Slept in it?
Just
lying
down.
Oh, okay. Fine. Time to sleep.
Time to sleep, please. Go to sleep, please.
Good night.
For real.
Guys. It's all me. We'll be right back.
Surprise! Surprise!
Ah!
Yeah, I did! I did what I want!